Stairway to Heaven. Idea of all the uphill, there's some downhill as well, and voila, we're on rod and gun, or is it gun and rod? I don't remember. It's a rod and gun, smallish lake. That looks roughly like the end of it there. Down there, there'll be another 500 and change K portage for us, and then we'll be almost on Lake Louisa, where we're going to spend the next 2 days.
very tired kid carrying, I have no idea. That feels like 100 pounds in that pack. Man, that weighs a ton. Weighed totally. No, but I bet you it weighs 60 or 70. We need to redistribute it so that there's more in the other packs and less in that pack, because that's insane. See, we all learn, right? Dad could only make it about halfway, maybe a little past, and that was it for me. Alright, so tonight's dinner is just a pretty standard. We use Knorr, just I'm used to them, but it's a dry soup you buy, you know, off the shelf at your grocery store. Tonight's is a tomato vegetable, and then we tend to add everything but the kitchen sink. So tonight's has, man, you just about name it. We threw extra tomato in, a boatload of carrots, celery, zucchini. There might be some mushrooms in there. I'm not positive. No mushrooms. No mushrooms from the kid. I dehydrated a bunch of, sorry, these are all vegetables that we've dehydrated. And there's a mix of pork and beef, teriyaki, marinated and then dehydrated, but when they were all done I couldn't tell which was which, so my bad. I just sort of packed them all together and we threw it in, and what's the vote?
It's good. I would do this again.
All right, there you go. Everything but the kitchen sink. It's about protein and about carrots, because we have a lot of carrots. It's about calories. Yay.
Fully charged. Awesome.
Awesome, awesome.